Next problem, so evaluate integration of 2x divided by x square plus 1 into x square plus 2 into dx. So 3 marks ke 2016 will be that question sana. Okay, is the solution, is the solution, this is taken as I. So consider integrand. So we can munche idu enna integration by substitution madkon solve paadina. So rearrange madkon. So for x square is equal to t, put x square is equal to t. So here I have, so 2x into dx is equal to dt. Okay. So given integration becomes, 2x into dx is what? Dt. So 1 upon, so t is, x square is t, t plus 1 into t plus 2 into dt. But first form we convert it. So rational function of the form, so px plus q divided by, so x minus a into x minus b form we convert it. This is a consider, so 1 over, so t plus 1, so into, say t plus 2, the corresponding partial fraction is t plus 1 plus b divided by, so t plus 2. This is a very simple question. This is the first form, 99% first form question. First form direct 3 marks, integration by substitution. Okay. So take LCM. So left hand side has the same. So t plus 1 into, so t plus 2. So right. So LCM is a t plus 1 into t plus 2. Okay, so a into what? So a into, so t plus 2, a into t plus 2 plus b into t plus 1. So denominator, so t plus 1, t plus 2 gets cancelled. So remaining term is 1 is equal to a into t plus 2 plus, so b into t plus 1. Right? So next, what we'll do here? So equating the coefficient of t. So okay. So here t is involving in the equations. Okay. So equating the coefficient of. So equating the coefficient of. So equating the. So coefficient of. Is t. Okay. So in left hand side there is no terms of t. So therefore. So in left hand side we take 0. So a into t, so a t, the coefficient of t is a plus, here also same, so b. It's called as equation 2, so it's called as equation 1, right? Next, what we'll do? So equating the constant term, equating the constant term, equating the constant term, equating the constant term. Okay. So in left hand side, what is the constant? So 1 is the constant, is equal to a into 2. So 2a is constant, next one is b. It's called as equation 3. It's called as equation 3. Solving 2 and 3. Solving 2 and 3. So between 2 and 3, so what is the operation? So 2 minus 3. Equation 2 minus 3. Right. Subtract 2 from, so subtract 3 from 2. So it's 2 minus 3 implies what? 0 minus 1 minus 1 minus 1 is equal to what? So a minus 2a is minus a, minus a is a plus b, is a plus b, minus b, 0. Okay, so a is equal to what? So 1. So once we know the one arbitrary constant, another parameter easily find out. So either using equation 2 or equations 3. So a is equal to 1, substitute in equation 2. So implies what? So 2 implies 0 is equal to 1 plus b. So b is equal to what? Minus 1. So both a and b, substituting equation 1. So, right, equation 1 implies, so 1 over what? So, t plus 1, so into t plus 2, so is equal to a is 1 upon, so t plus 1, so b is minus 1 upon t plus 2. Now, consider the integral. So, integration, so I is equal to, so 1 over t plus 1 into t plus 2 can also be written as what? 1 over t 1, 1 over t plus 1 minus 1 upon t plus 2. So, right. So, 1 upon, so t plus 1 minus 1 upon, so t plus 2, so into what? Dt. So, according to property of integrations, so this can be written as what? So, 1 over t plus 1 into dt minus, so 1 over, so t plus 2 into dt. So, what is the form is there here? So, f dash of t divided by f of t. So, what is the integration of f dash of t divided by f of t? So, log of modulus of f of t means modulus of t plus 1. So, minus, so log of modulus of t plus 2 plus integration constant. What is the form? What is the logarithm form here? So, log n minus log n. So, what is the formula of log n minus log n? Log n by n. So, otherwise, let it be here. Okay. So, t plus 1 divided by, so t plus 2 plus integration constant. So, rewrite the value of t. So, what is t? So, t is x square. Okay. So, log of x square plus 1, so divided by x square plus 2 plus integration constant. Are you clear? Okay, so next problem.